Tony era dos coisas.
Thank you.
Yes, guys, I'm outside on my balcony and making a video of the bad weather from Switzerland. Lots of lightning, rain, and lots of wind and thunder. Very frightening. I'm sitting here, I'm trying to get the perfect shot of the lightning. But I only hope it doesn't end up in my You know what I'm talking about. Yes. Now look at my pool. It's a good thing I have a cover for it. This is really, really, really shit weather. Take me to St. Lucia! Oh God! Hurricane in Switzerland. Oh, now it's coming hagel now. It's a good thing my car is in the garage, but my pool is gonna get punctured to cover. Now this is hagel coming down now. Look at this. Crazy, 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 crazy. I'm feeling sorry for my little wine tree I planted, but it's a little safe underneath. As you can see, there's a shelter above. But outside here, I hope there's no hole in the cover of my swimming pool. Yes, my friend, this is the kind of weather we get here in Switzerland. Oh God. Just missed the lightning. Can you hear it? All my fruit in the garden, I'm feeling sorry that they don't get mashed up. Oh my God, my gizzardless flower. I think it's only in the Caribbean you have hurricane and this kind of bad weather. Sometimes in Switzerland it's even worse, especially if you have these things falling from the sky, this ice we call hagel. This mash up your car, it mash up everything what's in its way. Now it looks like it's going to clear up a little in the back there. I think it's going to be over now. It has eased up. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching and see you in the next storm.